And instead of the opposite way, here comes the Saskatchewan, and they get their first goal tonight by Robert Church, his fourth goal of the season. They're at a 2-1 here again for Saskatchewan, and they get one right back. It was Holden Garland, the fourth overall pick in the draft. Saskatchewan in possession here with Church. Stick checking here, now in the middle, the shot is in! It's Connor Robinson, 3-0 Saskatchewan. 35 seconds left on the man advantage for the New York Riptide. Here's Saskatchewan on the penalty kill, and the shot is in from the right wing, Mark Matthews.
Continuing to fight against the big body of Mark Matthews to try to get to that ball.
All right, Saskatchewan looking for Shetler, the cross crease pass is in. Cornwall again. Off the front door, the shot is in for Saskatchewan. Robert Church gets his second of the evening.
Just done with the Thompson brothers, a particular lot.
They are a special group, and that 2017 championship.
And there's the goal for Connor Kelly, the first one at home in New York Riptide history. It's 6-1.
Continuing to fight against the big body of Mark Matthews to try to get to that ball.
All right, Saskatchewan looking for Shetler. The cross crease pass is in. On that left-hand side now for the Rush. Rannigan on the defensive side, and the shot is in for Matthew Disdale. It's a 7-goal deficit. What's going through the mind of the goaltender for New York?
They have to just forget about it and play his game. Oh, wow. What a finish there.
And the shot is in on the opposite end. It's Tyler Digby and gets the second goal for the New York Riptide. The company in possession behind the back, and the shot is in. Boy, do they answer on that left-hand side with Church. He has a hat-trick tonight. Digby with Chetner behind the back looking for Lomas. Lomas walking in. It goes off the pipe that time. Fresh shot clock, Digby that time. Digby with the adjustment, and Digby has his second of the evening. 2:05 to go and an empty net. Kelly's shot. Hit a Rush player to the right-hand side, McCardle. Here's the dunk opportunity for the Riptide. It was Lomas, a foot was in the crease. It will come out here for the Rush.
And this is under 2 minutes, so likely they're gonna review this from the officials. If they think there's any chance of that going in, they're gonna review it. And his foot was not in the crease when he dove, so I think that's what they were conferring on. Was it?
Matthews here, double team behind the back with the open goal, and it's Robert Church, give him 4 on the night.